Number 23, Ferris Flavors Jr. Farron.
From Puerto Rico, number 24, Jesus Cruz. And 26A junior from the Democratic Republic of Congo, number 13, Jonathan Kasamu-Mabu. The head coach of Fairfield University is Cindy Johnson, assisted by Midmore Guru, Tom Herman, and Tyson Wheeler.
Yeah.
floor with 15 minutes and 41 seconds remaining in the first half.
At Quinnipiac University, learning has no boundaries. The world is our classroom. Learning is more than just seeing new places.
Into the game for Fairfield, number 14, Mantia Millen.
Thank you. Chase Daniels, his second personal foul, team's third. Fairfield's Taj Benning will shoot two. Number 34, Abdullah Mundu, and for Fairfield, number 24, Jesus Cruz. Remaining in the first half. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome. Quinnipiac's most recent foul has been changed to number 15, Rich Kelly, his first personal foul. Fairfield substitution number 5, Idis Kalahauskas. Idis Kalahauskas, his first personal foul, team's fourth. First personal foul, team's fifth. Quinnipiac's Abdullah Mundu will shoot two. Substitution number 15, Wasif Mathami. Quinnipiac. Quinnipiac substitution number 15, range number 3, Tyler Nelson.
Tyler!
Quinnipiac substitution number 25, Jacob Ragoni. His first personal foul, team 6. With 7 minutes and 47 seconds remaining in the first half. Fans, be sure to download. Minutes and 36 seconds remaining in the first half. Substitution number 13, Jonathan Casababu. Fairfield foul number 5, Itis Casababu.
Bobcats, his second personal foul, team's ninth. Quinnipiac's Abdullahi Mundu will shoot 1-1. Fairfield substitution number 23, Farron Flavors Jr. Fairfield foul number two, Taj Boonin, his second personal foul, team's 10th. Possession in Fairfield. Quinnipiac substitution. Number 11, Alan Chiga. And number 1, Cameron Young.
Okay.
Media timeout on the floor with 3 minutes and 55 seconds remaining in the first half. Fairfield is in the bonus. Quinnipiac substitution number 14, Andrew Robinson.
Andrew Robinson, his first personal foul, team's eight.
What did he do?
Fairfield's Jesus Cruz will shoot 1-1. Substitution 0, Aaron Robinson, and number 11, Alan Chiga. Quinnipiac University Bobcats 41. Fairfield University Stags 32. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the second half of today's game between the Fairfield Stags and the Quinnipiac Bobcats.
I didn't expect.
Okay, Drew. Let's do it together.
Oh, yeah, baby. I mean, you know, I don't know. Substitution number 24, Jesus Cruz.
Quinnipiac substitution number 12, Isaiah Washington.
You only ever get the beginning of the game.
Fairfield foul number 14, Latia Millen, his first personal foul. His second personal foul. Junior. Personal foul, teams forward. Fairfield's Jesus Cruz will shoot two. Cruz. There's a media timeout on the floor with 7 minutes and 11 seconds remaining in the second half. Please welcome to the floor, Quinnipiac sideline cheer. Quinnipiac substitution number 15, Rich Kelly.
Fairfield substitution number 3, Tyler Nelson, and number 13, Jonathan Casababu.
Isaiah Washington, his third personal foul, team 6.
Quinnipiac foul number 12, Isaiah Washington, his fourth personal foul, team 7.
Fairfield's Tyler Nelson will shoot 2.
Quinnipiac substitution number 25, Jacob Rigoni.
Jesus Cruz, his second personal foul, team's 4th.
Quinnipiac Fairfield foul number 13, Jonathan Kasababu. His second personal foul, team's fifth. Omar Al-Sheikh, his second personal foul, team sixth. There's a media timeout on the floor with 3 minutes and 47 seconds remaining in the second half. Jonathan Kasababu will shoot two. Kasababu. Watia Millen. His second personal foul, team seventh. Quinnipiac is in the bonus. Quinnipiac substitution number 34, Abdullah Mundu. For Fairfield, number 13, Jonathan Kasababu. And for Quinnipiac, number 12, Isaiah Washington. Quinnipiac's Rich Kelly will shoot 1-1. Fairfield foul number 24, Jesus Cruz. No foul. Personal foul, team ninth. Fairfield's Jonathan Kasababu will shoot two. Substitution number 13, Chase Daniels. With 2 minutes remaining in the second half. Thank you. 30, Omar El Sheik. His third personal foul, team's eighth. Quinnipiac's Abdullah Mundu will shoot 1-1. His second personal foul, team's 10th. Fairfield's Jesus Cruz will shoot 2. Fairfield foul number 30, Omar El Sheik. His fourth personal foul, team's 9th. Quinnipiac's Jacob Ragoni will shoot 1-1. Quinnipiac foul number 12, Isaiah Washington, his fifth personal foul. Quinnipiac substitution 0, Aaron Robinson. Tyler Nelson will shoot 2. Fairfield foul number 30, Omar El Sheik, his fifth personal foul, team's 10th. Fairfield substitution number 2, Taj Benning. Quinnipiac's Rich Kelly will shoot 2. Yeah. the half, 1 minute. Jonathan Casavalu. Quinnipiac foul number 34, Abdullah Mundu. His third personal foul. Fairfield's Jonathan Casavalu will shoot one. Abdullah Mundu, his fourth personal foul. Fairfield's Jesus Cruz will shoot two. Quinnipiac substitution number 13, Chase Daniels. Timeout, 30 seconds.
Timeout, Fairfield, with 19.1 seconds remaining in the second half.
Quinnipiac substitution number 34, Abdullah Bundu, into the game for Fairfield, number 23, Farron Flavors Jr.
You get in. The only problem is, you know,
his third personal foul. Quinnipiac's Cameron Young will shoot two.